In this example, we are given two coherent sources of sound which are placed at a separation 3 lambda and a detector D moves along a circle S. This is the circle S as shown. We are required to find the number of maxima and minima recorded by this detector in one round along the circle. Now, in this question, we can say when the detector is moving around the circle, D will detect a maxima when path difference of the waves at the location of detector is equals to n lambda. Because we know when our path difference is n lambda, constructive interference takes place and it detects a maxima. Now, from S1 to detector and S2 to detector, if these two waves are approaching, their difference varies as the detector moves around the circle. In this situation, it will detect a maximum when delta is n lambda and D will detect a minima when delta is equals to 2n plus 1 lambda by 2 at all path differences which are odd multiple of lambda by 2. Destructive interference takes place and minimum sound will be detected at the point of interference. Now, in this situation, let's consider position of detector at this point A, where we can see the direct waves reaching from the sources to A are having a path difference equal to their separation, which is 3 lambda. Now, if the path difference at location A is 3 lambda, it will be the point of maximum. When this detector will reach the perpendicular bisector position of the line joining S1 and S2, here the two waves reaching from the sources to the detector will cover equal paths. So, here path difference will be 0. So, we can see in this situation in reaching from A to this point, which is on the perpendicular bisector of the line joining the two sources, there must be two positions in between, where detector will be having path difference 2 lambda and lambda, because here it was 3 lambda and here it is becoming 0. Again, when it will reach the other position, here path difference can be written as 3 lambda and two positions are there where path difference will be lambda and 2 lambda. So, we can say correspondingly, just like this upper half of circle and lower half of circle also, similar locations will be obtained. So, we can say these are the locations where path difference is a multiple of lambda. These are corresponding to detection of maximum sound. So, we can easily calculate number of maxima detected in one round is equals to, here these are the four positions and eight positions in the four quadrants, it will be 12. If we talk about the location of minima on the circle, location as we have already written for minima are those points where path difference is an odd multiple of lambda by 2. So, here it is 3 lambda, 2 lambda, lambda and 0. So, there will be locations exactly midway between these points where path difference will be 2.5 lambda, 1.5 lambda and 0.5 lambda. Similar to this, there are three locations in each quadrant available where path difference is an odd multiple of lambda by 2. So, we can also write number of minima detected in one round by the detector will also be 12. That will be the answer to this problem. Actually, we can see these location, the number of these location depends on the separation between the two sources as it changes. This is the way how we can calculate the total number of maxima and minima observed or detected by the detector in going around the circle.